Hello, everyone. I'm Lisa.
And I'm Erica.
And we'd like to welcome you to Runboard.
If you're feeling lost, no worries, mate. Just sit back, relax, and come along with us for a virtual tour. Today, we're going to discuss the difference between message boards and blogs, and show you how to use them. Message boards are communal gathering places, which are usually built around a particular interest.
We have message boards at... Hey, guys. Can we start up the slides, please? Thank you. We have message boards that cover many different topics, like gaming, writing, television shows, automobiles, support groups, politics, religion, or just hanging out and unwinding. Each message board will have one or more forums, which can be used to break down the board's overall theme into more specialized themes. To demonstrate this, let's look at Runboard support.
Here you will find announcements from Runboard staff, answers to questions we are frequently asked, a place where we will answer your questions on how to use and manage our features, a forum dedicated to premium users and boards, a feature request forum, and other forums for different purposes.
Now, let's look inside one of these forums. This is where the discussions take place. You can either start your own discussion by clicking on Post New Topic, or join in on an existing topic.
You can respond to a specific post by clicking on the quote link next to that post. This will automatically quote the post you are responding to in your response.
If you prefer, you can click on a reply link either next to a post or at the bottom of the page.
Whatever method you choose, this should bring you to the post composition screen, where you can write your post. If you do not see this screen, but see a no access message instead, this means that the board you wish to join requires their approval before you may join. If it's an application message you see, simply enter a message for the administrators of that board. Click on the submit button and wait for them to either approve or deny your application. When they make this decision, you will be sent an email to inform you of that decision. If you see a no access message without this application form and cannot figure out what you are supposed to do, you may stop by Runboard support for help.
Now, let's look at blogs.
Last visited.
Oh, almost forgot. Last visited boards. When you go to your profile, control panel, or other areas of the site, you'll see tabs at the top right corner of the page. If you place your cursor on the Bookmarks tab, you will see links to our official boards on the left, your bookmarks on the right, and the boards you last visited in the middle. Once you find your way back to the board you wish to join, you can click on that board's bookmark link to add it to your Runboard bookmarks. So, are we ready to cover blogs now?
Yes, I think we are.
Okay. Now let's look at blogs.
Captain's Log. Star Bit 2011-315. The ship is almost ready. And soon, we will be setting a course to where no woman has gone before.
Blog. Short for weblog. A blog is a personal diary that you can write in for others to read. Other people may post short comments in response to each blog post, but only if you allow them, and they are not intended for in-depth discussion like message boards are. As we mentioned earlier, a message board is a public gathering place. In contrast, your blog is inside your profile, which is your own, personal space. If you want people to find your blog, you need to go out and post at the message boards, because no one will find you if you're sitting at home all day, twiddling your thumbs.
Now for a little rundown on how our blogs work. If you go into someone's profile, you can find their blog under the Blog tab. If you're looking at your own blog, you can add a new entry by clicking on the Post a New Entry button at the bottom of the page. If you would like to disallow comments, uncheck the checkbox. Otherwise, just click on the Submit button and your entry will be posted.
If you ever want to modify or delete your post after submitting it, simply hover your cursor over the post. This will cause those options to display in the lower right-hand corner of your post. This will also bring up a few sharing options, so you or others may share the post on various social networking sites.
There are other features of our message boards and blogs that we haven't covered here, but this should get you started. For more help, please look around Runboard support, and if you can't find your answers there, don't ever be afraid to ask. We are always happy to help. So, what do you say we remodel this place?
Let's make it yellow.
Come on. Let's have some coffee. My treat.